To Tiger Stadium. Our first matchup of the evening will be our 5 o'clock matchup between the seventh grade visiting Hill Country Knights and your seventh grade Thrall Tigers. Your Tiger captains for tonight are number 50, Willem Roberts, number 65, Isaiah Nava, and number 77, Noah Bonifer.
Just a bit. Nice move. Angle I'm taking, and I think that's all good. Nice cut.
Number six, seventh.
He is seventh grade. Yep.
Snyder's pass is complete to Ford. Snyder on the left side. Got his pass complete to Ford. And looks like he's going to have enough for the first. Pass complete to Ford. Nice pickup for the Tigers. Snyder on the keeper. Got his pass complete to Ford. And he's run out of bounds. Pass falls good.
Thank you.
Kickoff return by Snyder. Snyder's pass. Another pass. It's early movement on the Knights. Snyder's pass complete to Miner. Get on his feet. Snyder's pass complete. Snyder on the keeper.
So his whole crew is doing the driveway.
Complete.
Put gravel down. That's exactly what it was.
Run, 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 run,
run. Keep running. Keep running. Don't stop running.
See, that's my oldest one. I'm a little worried. Oh.
Holy cow, go up, Bill.
Force it. The idea of it, because it sounds like a cool idea.
Yeah.
I can advise you some practice areas that I think are more desirable than not.
I'd for sure love it if she did it. Oh my goodness, nice.
Good pass too. To be honest, I kind of almost wish I'd done some of that earlier in life. Year or two of practice.
Okay.
It wasn't that tough.
Pass is incomplete.
Come get it. No!
Yep.
Give it up. Give it to him. Give it to him. Oh!
Wow.